eternity.
I turned to an addict, I brought me a paddock, I brought her a baby one. Yeah.
I bought the earth and I'm a penny, all you like a bird. It's I be back 2 times 2, my money, bitch, all I got. Yeah, I already money, but I got that money, boy, that money, I love. I'm shopping in the end, yeah, my cousin, I'm mad, I'm fucking a bad.
Yeah, trying to fix your lease is like,
I'm a bad, yeah, I'm coming to crabs, I'm coming to challenges, yeah, I never need practice.
Every vlog, right? Life is hard. But what's what you can't say? Sometimes my life is a little twisted and it goes like this.
What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Lee Kane, and sometimes my life a little twisted and it go like this.
I lied. I'm about to get in the shower, y'all.
Hey, Mom.
I was about to, yo, it's crazy because I was coming for you. Anyways, y'all, we have no life. I was lighting a candle on camera, how the people be doing it. I'm not for the aesthetics, y'all. So the clip that y'all seen before this, just mind your business. But I'm about to get in the shower, and then I'm going to cook breakfast in my dorm. And then Tori's going to eat it. I'll be back, y'all. And before you call me a bum vlog, I didn't moisturize my skin because I'm going to wait until I get out of the shower. Because, like, I don't know how to put it. I'm not about to let y'all see me brush my teeth either, because I'm not one of the soft aesthetic girls that be like brushing their teeth slow and stuff. I'm real aggressive with it, and I brush all 70 of my teeth. And I be scrubbing in the back of my tongue, choking and stuff. Yeah, I'm not letting y'all see that. I be back. Before I get in the shower, y'all, I just wanted to show y'all this is the best soap ever. Like, hold on. Our shower is not aesthetic as it used to be when we first moved in, because we just gave up on aesthetics. But you see everything pink, y'all. This though right here, best soap that y'all can use. And I'm not even saying it because it's a name brand or because everybody use it, but that's the best one. And the coconut and vanilla. Damn, like, my thing getting stuck to everything. That's why I love this tripod. It sits anywhere. But the coconut and vanilla one, y'all gotta tap into it for real. I'll be back when I get out the shower though. All right, vlog, so I'm out the shower and I got my face cream. This is the best face cream y'all could ever use. I use this for everything. Well, I mean, like, only my face, but, like, every... Look, shut up. Y'all see my roommate in the back? Tori, I see you all in my clip, too. Anywho, y'all, I'm about to moisturize my skin, and then I'm going to figure out... I think I'm going to cook first, and then go do my laundry. And I know it's backwards. I should do my laundry and then eat. But I need to eat first, because I've been up for a minute now, and I haven't eaten nothing since I've been up. But I'm about to moisturize my skin, and I'm dead. We dead not doing nothing. Well, I don't know if we're gonna do something today, but we vowed to stop coming outside like this, like looking crazy. But I feel like this is a good fit. Like, how much for the shirt? How much for the shirt? How much for the pants? Yeah, I see Shrek on my pants. Like, I'm really all for the PJs. Like, I would love a pajama party. But I'm about to moisturize my skin, figure out my life, and I'll be back. So why my nails just broke, y'all, right? So the girl that did my nails, I was going to her. It's my sister friend. I was going to her for a little while, but she's not my nail tech, and I cheated on my nail tech. But it's because my nail tech is in VA, and I'm in New York. So I cheated on her, and I was making it in my bed, and look what happened. Mind you, this one is already broken, and this one broke, and this one broke. And my nails never chip like this. They never chip this fast, and they're not popping off. They're breaking. And this is not, like, trust me, y'all. The girl do good nails. It's like my second or third time going to her. This is my first time my nails breaking, but I'm just taking this as a sign to not cheat on my nail tech.
It's falling. It's falling. It's falling.
Yo, what?
You got ran out by the blood.
Oh,
why not, bitch? What, damn homies?
On my soul.
On your soul?
On my soul.
Yo.
Oh my fucking god.
Fuck off the wig. Damn.
Oh. Damn. 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 Let me see you. Give us a 360 game.
Yeah.
We'll be at it.
Yo.
Yeah, you come back. Oh no, another wig and play with.
Bro.
You supposed to come back right there? Wait, dude, how are you?
Every vlog, so we bought. Those are not our friends, but we're back.
We're about to go do our laundry.
Yeah, you know, I'm vlogging too. Subscribe, say hi, y'all. Just say hi. Oh, boy, yeah, say hi.
But we are about to do our laundry. We have a we've been having a very random day.
As I can see.
A very random day. I'll be back when we in the laundromat.
It's a change of plans, y'all. There's no available washers, so we about to just figure out something else. Like, yeah. Because
I'm about to eat, probably.
Yeah, like.
Finally.
Mm-hmm. All right, vlogs. So y'all know me and Tori don't have no life, so a lot of the vlogs that y'all see now are going to be in our room if we're not really out making content. So in my little notebook, I put a list of stuff that I think is good for a first-time freshman. For me, when I was in my freshman year, I had a single. Now I have a roommate, but it's Tori, so it's nobody special. But these are just some things that I got that I prefer when I moved in as a freshman, specifically Virginia State Edition, because some schools have, like, for example, outlets in our bathroom. My school does not have an outlet in our bathroom, so when it comes to, like, air fresheners and plugins and stuff, you would need the ones that are non, like, whatever. Get up,
load to the floor. Get up. Hey, vlog. You know, exclusive Tori in the building.
What the fuck? Tori.
Like, did you have his number or something?
Tori. Why is that in my computer? So for, like, the bed area, y'all, I would definitely recommend you get a good mattress topper and a good comforter set. For me, I got a 3-inch comforter. No, I got a 3-inch mattress topper, because the mattresses that they give you are not really mattresses. They just hard stuff in a blue bag. Then I would recommend you get, like, a mini blanket. Like, mine is over there on Tory bed because I was over there. But, like, when, for the most part, making up your bed in school, I feel like that's a real good necessity. So get, like, oh, like, one of these, so you could just have it at the end of your bed for, like, it just make more sense to me. Then some silk sheets, yo. You're going to be sleeping on a twin XL or a twin, so you need to get some good sheets so you get some good sleep, because the sleep that I get on my twin XL, unmatched. No, nothing is topping it. So for the for freshmen, more than likely, if you are not lucky, you're definitely going to get a dorm where you have a communal bathroom. So for those who have a communal bathroom, I definitely recommend one of those, like, shower bucket things that you can hang up on a shower. I recommend to get you that. And I also recommend, if you have a communal shower, that you get liquid soap opposed to a bar soap, because when you have liquid soap and you sit it in the thing, you could just wipe your container off. Whereas when you have a bar soap, that's more of, like, on your body and stuff, and I just feel like it's unsanitary. And I also recommend you getting a good robe. And I think you should start transitioning from waxes to, from shaving to waxes if you have a community bathroom. Because me, with the experience I have with community bathroom, it's either you're going to stop up the drain, the hair is going to get stuck everywhere, you can't move the shower to rinse it off. It's just a lot. And I feel as though you getting waxed would convenience you better. Now, for those who have bathrooms in their rooms, like me and Tori, a shower caddy is definitely a top tier thing you can hang up on the faucet, whatever you call that or whatever, and it keep your soap in there, your razor, everything you need is all in there. You're gonna need shower shoes whether or not you have a communal bathroom or whether you have a personal bathroom, because even though this is our bathroom, 100,000 people don't live here before us. And if you don't like shower shoes, you can get, like, a bathroom mat where you can put in a tub, so you step on the mat opposed to the actual shower. But if you're, like, big or something, I recommend you get I recommend you get two so that it covers up a lot of space, so that your bare feet are not on the actual tub, because then you're going to get fungus and then you're going to be mad. So now, like I was saying about the air fresheners, we don't have no outlets in our bathroom. So you're going to need like them air freshening things that you can open so that you can sit on your toilet and so that it will keep your bathroom smelling fresh. So this, y'all, like one of the ones you could just pull up like this. This one smells good. And you keep it in your bathroom and then it keeps your bathroom smelling nice. So when it comes to storage and stuff, some rooms have closets like this where it's kind of like a chest. But some rooms have closets that have a closet built in. So for me, my first semester, I definitely had a closet built in the wall as well as a clothing rack. And I feel like those are both really beneficial, especially if you have a lot of clothes that cannot be put in drawers and that need to be hung up. That's very valuable. And you need a hamper, a dirty hamper. Even if you're like, because some people at home, they just throw the stuff right in the laundry room. We don't have that privilege here. So get yourself a hamper. When it comes to cleaning, you need cleaning supplies, clearly, but I would just recommend you definitely get a mop if you have hardwood floors and definitely get a vacuum if you have carpet because they both get really dirty really fast. And the cleaning ladies that we have don't clean your room. They don't come in your room. They don't do nothing for you. Everything is off your will. You have to clean your own room, and your floors get really fast. They scuff really easily because they're old. Like, this campus has been up from before we was even kids, like, you know, so it's just like, make sure you got your stuff correctly. Make sure you got your air fresheners, your disinfectant wipes, your disinfectant sprays, everything that you need. Make sure that you get it for real. So on VSU, extension cords are definitely banned, but you can get I forgot what the name of the outlet is. You need a splurge, something. I'm gonna show you guys, but you need that one. I don't really use an extension cord. When I lived in my single, I definitely did, but now having a roommate, we have a bunch of outlets in here, and I have a bunch on my side. I have one right here, one right there, one back there, one down there. We have a bunch, so it's not like really an issue. But definitely, if you don't, I recommend getting one, as well as a good computer. Don't get a MacBook because you feel like, okay, yeah, I just want to be for the aesthetic. I'm going to be one of them girls. Get you a good computer. Me, I have a MacBook. I'm not even gonna lie. But the MacBook works for me. Make sure the classes that you have and the courses that you need to take, make sure you get a good computer for those specific classes. Because some teachers, like the assignments that they will assign you, sometimes you can't open it on a MacBook. Sometimes you need an HP. Sometimes you're gonna have to go to the library. I also recommend you getting a printer. Me, I felt when I first came here my freshman year, I didn't really use my printer as much. But I still don't even use it as much as I need to. But for some classes, you're going to need to print stuff. And if you don't have your own printer, you're going to have to pay to get it printed at the library. But it's not really a necessity. But I would kind of recommend get you a little cheap printer that just prints stuff. I have an Epson printer. My dad, like my parents, they're like go big or go home. So they literally always go big and never go home. So I have a good printer, but I don't really utilize it as much as I need to. But I'm also starting to write more work out, so I'm definitely going to start utilizing it more. So now for the fridge, y'all. I recommend you getting a big fridge. Not like a large fridge like for the house, but get you a fridge that has two different compartments. Because the fridges, that's one fridge and it has the freezer inside the one door, they don't freeze properly. Because that's the freezer that I got my freshman year. It does not freeze. The freezer just gets cold. It's like a little cold freezer. It does not freeze your ice cream. It does not freeze your ice teas. Do not keep nothing frozen. It just keeps it cold. So I recommend you getting a good one. And I recommend you getting a good microwave. Some of the dorms on campus don't let you get a microwave. Some of them. But if you do, if you're in one of those dorms where you need to get your own microwave, get you a good microwave. Because late at night when you're hungry and you need something to eat, that microwave is going to be your best friend. Especially because you're not supposed to get an air fryer. I also recommend you getting everything plastic. Because some dorms have little sinks, some dorms have no sinks, some have communal sinks, and it's gonna be really nasty. Like, when I lived in Campbell, the sinks that you brush your teeth in, wash your face in, did your dishes in, I mean, I lied, I blew it up. The sinks that you brush your teeth and you wash your face in were the same dishes that people wash their dishes in, wash their shoes in, wash their laces in, wash their everything in. Like, people really use them sinks for everything. And for those people who are really superstitious, get a bin. So my first year, I had a bin, and I did everything in that bin. I washed my wigs in that bin, my laces, soaked everything in that bin. I washed everything in that bin, and I just went to go rinse it out and do all extra stuff. Get your own tissue and get your own wipes and live your life. And bye.